Rockies, the Cascades, the Northern Rockies, you've got snow on the way for sure. Hey, but some other changes coming too. More hail on the way for places like Oklahoma and heat on the way for some other spots. So we've got a big pattern change coming for you. New York, get ready for some sunshine. You're going to want it, especially after that nor'easter over the weekend. Look at these changes that you're seeing. I mean, we're talking about the thunderstorm risk really ramping up, and that's going to be through the heart of the Midwest. Really, Thursday going to be an issue for you. Wednesday going to be an issue. A couple on Tuesday as well, but by the time you get to the weekend, you dry out. Now, here's the problem. We do have some flash flooding possible because look at how much rain will fall, especially across the Arklatex. But in the west, it's a whole different story. With this dip in the jet, you're going to see snow, like I was saying, at the higher elevations. You're also going to be pretty wet in the lower elevations and chilly too. But the east, who has been so cold, especially in the northeast, you're changing big time. By the time we get to end of next week, or even the middle part of next week, you're in the 90s in D.C., you're 85 in Boston, Chicago, you're going to be warm through the start of the week, and then you're going to actually cool off a little bit, but a mid-70, that's gorgeous. Atlanta, you're going to stay hot. Tampa, you're going to be very warm, however, so that is kind of the warmer side of this heat.